and a weapons arrest in Elmira. 29-year-old Gerald Hall, a resident of the city, is facing multiple charges, including criminal possession of a weapon. Police say Hall's arrest stems from a traffic stop Monday afternoon on Clement Center Parkway. Police say that Hall had a taser, a loaded firearm, meth, packaging materials, and cash. He was arraigned and sent to the county jail.